Good afternoon and welcome for this five-over match between the Strikers and Perth Rollers. I'm Michael Slater, and next to me in the commentary position is Mel Jones.
Afternoon, Slats.
The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. A bit of a surprise there, batting first in these conditions.
Bowler is at the top of his run-up. Let's go.
Yes.
He's off the mark with that shot. Racing to the fence.
Yep.
Very nice.
Not too bad from either side there. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the northern end.
Catch it!
The bowler won't like that one bit.
Fielding, really good work out there.
Yes, catch!
Oh, nice shot. Big appeal. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Good work in the field there.
Yep, catch it!
Perfect technique and placement. Not sure why they're appealing.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the northern end.
Yes.
Takes a risk, but maximum reward. Superbly hit. That'll hurt the bowler's confidence.
great shot.
Wait there.
Yeah! Quick to react and takes it.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Marsh is the new bowler.
The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Yep, yep.
What a delivery. Draws the edge.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. Quite carry the whole way, one bounce and four.
Yes, catch!
Great timing, races to the boundary.
Delivery finds the edge.
Well, he was smashed all over the park. A very expensive over. It'll be interesting to see if the captain sticks with him. I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots with some very powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here. A big task ahead for the batsman. Let's see what he can do.
The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the northern end.
Catch it!
Timed that absolutely perfectly. What a brilliant shot.
Catch!
That's right from the middle of the bat.
The rope first ball. Nice shot.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Very tidy over that one.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
swing and a miss.
That's just giving your wicket away. Four runs there, super shot.
Yeah, yeah. Keeper!
Some very well targeted bowling in that over.
Briggs, the left arm orthodox bowler, is coming into the attack from the south end.
To find a way back from this. He's being punished out there. Doesn't play that one well. Shake of the head from the umpire and one from the bowler as well. He was certain.
Agar, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the northern end.
Plenty of wickets in hand heading into the final over. Should see some big shots.
Great timing, right off the meat of the bat.
Smashed that a long way, great shot. They've taken a very comfortable win here, playing really well.
That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, from Mel James and myself, see you next time.